is made possible in part by Twin City Co-op's...
And that's what we're doing now, I believe.
Okay, who's in charge?
Catherine.
Okay.
Catherine, you're in charge. No, we gotta get the picture of the tree.
Videotape the tree first.
Gotta get an extreme close-up of the tree.
This is Jennifer's masterpiece now, you know.
There's the tree. I mean, there's a bulb on the tree. Oh, they're blocking the bulb. Have to go to another bulb.
There you go.
Wait while I get a picture of each bulb.
Go to the candy cane because we'll never see that again.
I have to get a picture of each bulb.
There's a hook just hanging there.
That's the invisible bulbs.
Oh.
Okay. Merry Christmas. Okay, do your thing.
Right.
Catherine, you're in charge.
Now be careful with these, you guys.
Where are the invisible?
If it doesn't have a name, you can just bring it over by me.
You know, we're just doing the... If they're two adults, they don't get it unless it's from whoever it was supposed to buy them a gift.
Car into a snow bank.
I know. Your assessment, isn't it, fellas?
Identify, then go get it.
Oh, it's just a regular present. Yes, I heard you. That's fine. You can take it. Okay,
but I like this anonymous gift stuff, so if your gift sucks, no one will know you gave it.
If your gift totally sucks, that's okay. No, wait.
All this clever stuff.
We're taking a roll call.
Well,
I'll do my card.
Catherine, say hi.
Hello. Maybe
Grandma, say hi.
Hi, hello.
Or howdy. Rosita.
Howdy.
My wife. Jennifer,
hello.
Tabitha, say hi.
Hi.
Now I'll make a funny face.
She's right there.
Brett, say hi.
Hi.
Bud and Katie.
Hello.
And Dad.
Hello. Merry Christmas.
Who's that guy way back there? Who's
the
retiring this year?
The homely one.
The guy without a job next year. The guy without a
the
job next year.
The guy.
The
employee
man right here. The guy
was
employee
unemployed.
Nice haircut.
Handsome, that didn't
work.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That works. Works.
Okay, Tabitha, it's your world.
I'm gonna start with my card.
Okay.
I'm gonna flip that camera around and see the comb over.
Tabitha's opening your gifts.
Hope every holiday.
It makes it look good though.
The comb over. That's pretty good. Just for that, I'm doing an extreme close-up on you for about a half hour.
You're going to comb through the back of your head, Bob.
Especially when you start picking
Bob's
the nose.
Get it from the back forward.
Thank you for
is
your card, by the way.
I'll donate some plugs if you're interested.
I knew it.
You knew it?
When did you ever get those gifts?
Is that a
like every year.
You gotta eat them before you move on to your next present.
I can't.
Oh, wait.
No milk.
You got milk?
We need a garbage bag.
I've done that before.
I'm gonna do this one. This one's from Grandpa. No,
no.
You got a box. All the fun you can have with that.
I think the gift ends right there.
You put stuff in it.
Bud wishes he had a box to play in.
Brett was passing out garbage.
I don't think this industrial tape is strong enough.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, no, Catherine.
The gift that's not meant to be opened.
There's no fear.
The power.
I
have
no fear. Oh,
cool.
Show the camera.
There you go. Dude, that's awesome.
Hug him. It sounds just like Tabitha. Doesn't it?
What What is it?
It sounds real.
Show us, Tabitha.
Tickle, tickle, wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Show the camera.
That's funny.
Tabitha, show the camera. Show the camera. Turn it around so the camera can see. It's a smiley face.
I see right here hours
stay
of fun.
In there. Stop moving.
Can I say something?
Yep.
Show us all your gifts. Not just the one that jiggles. What else did you get? Your minute's almost up. What else did you get?
Okay. Soap.
Let's see your soap.
Flash
frame.
Dad's cradle.
Nice crackers.
Yes, animal crackers. Lighten some heads up.
Okay, Brad.
This one's from Grandpa Cassius and Jennifer.
He predicted a guitar.
So he can air guitar? Does it come with an amplifier and speaker? Comes with a 100-watt amp.
Oh, Brett! You got a guitar? No fair!
Stinky guitar.
Holy cow.
It's not a guitar, it's a student guitar. Does it make a lot of noise?
You guys went out. No?
Oh, hello.
Who's that from?
Grandpa, Catherine, and Jennifer.
Wow, they're nice.
Thank you. Hey, open it.
You're welcome.
That's sweet.
Open it. This one is from Catherine.
Somebody take that thing away from Tabitha. She can't handle it.
Brett loves
yo-yos. He's
got a bunch of tricks in there, too.
Yeah, your dad will teach you all of them.
Your dad
is... I'm the king of yo-yos. He is the king of yo-yos. Don't let him spoof you. Brett, don't let him spoof you. He knows around the world everything.
Yes.
He knows how to knock things over with yo-yos.
Walk the dog around the world. The whole works.
This one's from Dan and Sheila.
You got?
I got a guitar.
We don't have to even rent a cabin.
Show us how you air guitar.
Huh?
Never mind. What else did you get?
A disaster sign.
Three people. Yeah, two kids.
A yo-yo. Yo-yo.
Well, mine was a four.
With lots and lots of tricks.
Okay.
Yeah.
John, your card.
Now, when you got to plug your nose.
Card. No! No!
That's
so close!
The
soap.
I had to go with the Boy Scouts.
Okay.
It's a leprechaun. Oh, awesome guitar, dude. That's what it looks like. Yeah, that's what it looks like.
Oh, nice, man.
Let's see the tent. Where's the tent?
Does that look like a plastic?
Show this tent to the camera. Turn around, Tabitha.
Hey, who are we coming to now?
And who gave him the tent? Budman!
Hooray! Oh.
Nice camera work.
Yeah.
So I don't do it for a living. Okay.
So
it's Jennifer's turn?
She's still a baby.
The mature, grown-up Jennifer that...
Jennifer's name?
Rosita did.
No.
Oh,
Rosita did.
Oh,
Rosita did.
Hey.
What did she get?
Now she'll take a bath.
She just ran out of those?
What smell?
Somebody says you like to take baths.
What's strong? I guess like fruity.
It's fruity. Who's fruity?
Those smell good. Thank you.
Can I use these two?
You guys have to fight over it.
Not the shower. I don't think it'll work in the shower.
All right. I guess you can.
Tape one to your butt.
How am I going to fit all my toys inside my room?
Do I dare shake it?
No, I can't.
Really, I can't.
I missed it off.
Did I have my you missed it?
Yes.
Are you kidding?
I was close enough. I was doing an extreme close up on the pictures. Sorry. I'm off in my own world.
You need your hand again.
Okay. Thank you.
My minute.
You're 2 minutes of fame. Let's see all your gifts. All your gifts.
Open
Okay, let's see. Let's see all your gifts. Okay, once again, let's see all your gifts.
This is her entire package.
Hey, it's a new one.
I love the date.
It's a great wrap job.
It is.
It was a big square box.
Sweet!
Oh!
I don't even have one. This is sweet. This is really cool.
I was thinking about that. Girls
don't talk on the phone. Sorry.
She didn't talk to me or you, maybe somebody else.
I talked to you.
Fabulous. I figured now you can speakerphone.
Yes.
Oh, is that a speakerphone too?
Yeah.
Two-way speaker.
So she can talk and do other things?
So you can talk and, and study at the same time.
You can do your homework with whoever on the phone.
Yes.
That always works.
Yeah, you know.
25 channels. Static on the
line. Now you can talk to 25 people at once.
I'm talking to you.
24 channels suck. One's usually good.
Yeah. The first objective is
excellent. So Bud's got two really good gifts this.
What's wrong with this Christmas?
I think
we should have Bud.
What's wrong with this Christmas?
Bud.
Bud, please explain. We're confused.
I actually had nothing to do with it.
We're confused. Help us out.
I think Bud writes down his wish list and then he buys those things for everybody else.
So take note.
It's not a bad strategy.
Meanwhile, Bud's still.
Or maybe when he moves out of his apartment, he's going to need the tent.
He bought himself, he bought himself the phone and forgot at the last minute. Well, I just took the battery out because I needed a new battery. You only have to get a battery.
Yeah.
I heard some story about this was difficult to do.
It was. I mean, if you like it, you can thank Jennifer. If you don't like it, then...
Yell at your dad.
Okay. Can I distribute blame where it goes?
Tabitha, are you paying attention?
Is that like a real sponge or something?
Absolutely.
You're supposed to do it on
the
outside.
It's a big eraser.
It's a big eraser.
That almost looks like a real sponge.
It erases fat.
And zits.
All the good stuff.
All the good stuff. Delicious. The good smell and stuff.
And who is your secret Santa?
Jerry. Jennifer, excellent taste. What's commended?
What does Jennifer have to say for herself?
Nothing.
Pure genius.
Pure genius.
Well, you said you like
it. It was nasty the first
body
time.
Body cream there. That's what
you said.
Is Bud entertained?
It was a gummy.
Who's the next?
But of course.
Yes.
Yeah.
Is it Budley?
Bud's the next.
Is he the man?
He's the next.
I'm next.
He's the next victim.
Sheila was mine.
It's a black bag.
Ooh. It's reserved for when you're over 50.
Scary.
Why? Seems kind of coolish. Oh, socks.
Yeah,
these should be
special.
Thick enough to match that odor.
Lady,
oh, special socks. Wait a minute. See what's happening.
Disney Athletics.
Disney Athletics.
Disney.
I'll wear them.
You play like Mickey Mouse.
Athletic to me.
Who's this to?
Your game is just like Mickey Mouse.
I am super remote
that way. Why don't you watch other people open their gifts?
Holy God, there's a couple of here.
Wow,
shorts.
Hey,
cool.
There you go. That's a good gift.
Is butt big enough?
Yeah.
Bud, you'll grow into them.
Yeah. I'll be following my brothers.
You'll be fat body number three. And speaking of number two.
They don't fall off his waist.
Who is Rosita's secret Santa?
Rosita.
Her. Right?
Katie, were you...
I'm sorry. I didn't say her.
Katie.
I was just forgetting your name for half a second.
We'll beat you up later.
It's me all the time, too, but I usually get slapped.
It's just me. That's true.
I love the wrapping bag, man. Yeah, it is cute.
Put your magic.
You can save that, the bag and give me a present next year.
Why wait till next year?
More pamper stuff today.
What kind is this one? Oh, Victoria's Secret.
That's
the expensive
good
stuff.
Smelling
stuff. About the only thing I can wear there. Believe me, I've tried. And a bath.
Yes.
Band-aids don't work for you.
Oh, it smells good.
Is it to die for?
What's it smell like, Mom?
This is Victoria's Secret. What's your secret?
I don't have no more secrets.
Everybody saw Victoria's Secret. I didn't see Victoria's Secret.
Oh, wow.
We could sign it. Hey, Bob, see if you can get that pump back down without the juice coming.
Minute of fame.
All right, there's your moment of glory.
This is my moment. I don't want a minute. I want a moment.
Hey! Are they half
done? Two body lotion in the bubble bath from Victoria's Secret.
Ah.
Good gift.
Ooh.
Wonderful gift. Thank you.
I
love the
bag.
Good. What?
I act the next youngest.
No, I want to show you.
Bob from Grandma.
I just want to show you how to.
Boy, what did Grandma get you?
I know how to.
Good wrapping job, Grandma. You haven't lost your touch.
A little bit better than my dad. If you take it and you go like this and push it that way,
You guys totally lose.
Oh, man. Not one. Two boxes of golf balls.
Is this another message gift, Grandma? Are you saying I can't even keep track of 15 golf balls? You gotta give me 30?
I don't know.
Right. They're just to be used on the tour.
How many rounds?
That's right.
When I go to the roll, I'll use
them. So that's good for how many rounds?
That's right. Good for one use. Thank you, Dad, for picking it up.
I didn't pick it up. Grandma went up to Austin's and got it.
That's a perfect gift.
These are good balls.
There he is.
Animal crackers. Balls.
Lego blocks.
Yes!
Lego blocks
well,
just around the floor.
Well, that means that he has to play at least 30 rounds of golf.
One ball per round?
Right.
Woo!
Mervin! Does this box contain a golf game? The skills?
Yeah, it's a computer game to use the balls on.
I hope it was a one piece when I got here.
Into your mind.
If it is one piece, we're lucky.
Oh,
there you go.
Oh, wowie.
Perfect. Teaser.
Ah, Dad, you
perfect gift. Yeah, thank you.
You got my joke, Dad.
Thank you very much.
Also, for one round.
Yeah.
That's my teaser.
That's for the first guy who uses them in the fairway.
That's right.
That's what it says. Hey, for the guy who uses tees in the fairway.
And on the green.
Yeah.
Thank you, Grandma.
Perfect gift.
Alright, your moment of glory.
Oh, I can
except
do
you're
this.
In the dark.
Black over there.
I can do this.
Yeah.
Bring it so
bad.
Oh,
wait,
I can do this trick. I'll try. Okay, hold it like this.
It doesn't help.
I've
you're the dark man.
Tabitha.
That's right. I look better in the dark.
Look at me, honey.
Golf balls and tees. Thank you, Grandma.
For his first round.
Yay. Yes, he's ready. He's ready for 18 holes. We're recording. Yay. 1 second.
All right, Daniel.
Recording. Time's up.
My secret Santa was somebody I kind of know.
Hey, buddy, they're dating.
No.
It's Catherine. I thought you were my secret.
I don't shop at Dayton's.
It's Catherine.
Oh, that was.
She even told you.
Sorry,
oh,
yeah,
the
next celebration. Oh, yeah, she's my secret Santa.
How come you guys get two secret Santas?
Catherine was my secret
Santa.
Nice.
Ooh,
good. Oh, some heavy duty, really heavy earmuffs.
It's a walker.
It's a brick.
To throw at your boss. Now, you gotta take off the piece of paper.
I thought it was a brick.
It is a brick.
It is a brick.
You're a very smart man.
This guy is a mental giant.
That's for your basketball.
He recognizes a brick.
Brick from St. Boniface School, I think.
No, just open the envelope. There you go.
The brick is mine. You can't have it.
That was just a gag.
That's my school.
The brick was a teaser.
The teaser.
Oh, wine!
There you go.
Thank you.
Now you can go to Haskell's.
It's a gift certificate for Haskell's wine.
Oh.
Thank you, Catherine.
Oh, wow. You're welcome.
Hey, you want that, don't you?
I'm not a wine man.
Oh, my gosh. You broke all the rules.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize that.
Of course, you can't pour in a glass.
See, that's the thing. All their wines are expensive, so I wanted you to get, like...
Now you can have two glasses of wine. Yeah.
I was like, what's he going to use?
Put this in a bag.
I wanted to show off my brick.
No.
Thank you, Catherine.
Get away from
You're
my
welcome.
Brick. I don't, think you don't have,
this is all for me, right?
Not you know how much that
Sheila?
Brick is worth?
No, Sheila can smell the bottle, but that's
she
about it.
You can smell the cork. That's right.
Okay.
Years and years.
Thank
and
you.
Good.
About 11 cents.
Oh,
really? You can smell the cork, too.
Oh, thanks.
I want to drink the drink. I don't want to smell the cork.
So where was the brick? Why the brick teaser?
Well,
because
we
wanted something heavy to put in it, but this is the only thing I could think of that was heavy enough to put in it.
Couldn't find
this
any
is
coal.
A brick from the grade school I went to that was gone before you were born.
You don't have to continue.
All right, this is Sheila's turn.
Just pretend you're Tabitha.
This is authentic brick came out of the school in there.
Don't take my gift.
A fishy candle.
1975.
A
fishy. What was the year the building was built?
1800.
The inside's done.
Yeah.
You can put another candle in there.
Yeah, that's where it was knocked down. What do you got there?
A candle.
Hey, is this a mood candle for the bathtub?
Oh, so that's a possibility.
Little doggy is.
Or for the bedroom? Bathtub?
I'm going to say bathroom.
Huh?
Yep.
We only have one mood. Is that right? What did you do here? Maybe that's the problem. When I'm taking a shower, I don't have a candle.
Oh, cute! Why didn't you put a picture of your family there?
Because I don't have a picture of my family.
You're all against having
pictures. I'm against having pictures with my husband and children.
Oh, cute. Wow.
No, I just don't like my picture to be taken. So I don't have a family picture. There's some
more
in there.
Those are nice.
I think you want to pop the
I'm still waiting for a wedding picture, Sheila.
We have a wedding picture. We're not together in it, though.
That's the day we have a wedding picture.
That's right. Oh, you mean married to me?
Oh, cool. Cool.
Oh, boy.
Oh, wow.
Hey.
That is
nice.
And they go with a mansion. And then, I don't know if you have to. Oh, I should
Bob.
Say thank you, Bob. Sorry.
Yeah, any idea the amount of time I put into that?
Excellent. You don't want to know.
That's right. I had Rosita looking for hours to find that.
Perfect. Who's next?
We got one more with Sheila.
Oh, pardon me. Did she get more yet?
I know.
Holy
Bob bucket. Just went to town.
I mean, this guy is not
the
deep
end.
Who's
after Sheila?
After the deep
end. Oh, gosh. Is Grandpa after Sheila?
Hey.
How's your salt?
Yeah.
They feel better when there's after you put in the water.
Yeah.
And then there's
a
car,
man.
There's a small.
There's
a small.
My turn to smell.
What is it?
Got nose going for you, woman.
Yeah, an antenna there.
Thanks, Mom.
You got a nose antenna there. Help pick up the
bucket smell. Bucket
smell.
Yes. Jennifer was my secret Santa.
Secret.
Love, too. Look at that. That's all I need.
I make you sure I never push that.
I don't get that too often.
Yes, you do. Yeah. Yellow everywhere.
Say that for me, will you?
Balls.
Is that on a joy card, too? Love and joy?
Love and joy.
Juxtapose.
Oh, she bought this at Juxtapose.
Yeah.
What's Juxtapose?
I don't think you'd find anything for him there.
What do they
sell there?
Girls in the store.
I don't
think
I wear
that stuff.
Oh, you're supposed to
use them. That's
what you use. Well, there they go. Thank you very much.
It's
gonna be a nun.
You just need the white strip in front, Dad.
Thank you. I wanted black shirts for my birthday and didn't get them.
Now you are the man.
Interesting.
Now I got my black shirts.
Now you're happy.
You are styling.
Does
that
mean
now that you're living the life of a
man? Yeah. I'm really going to join the mafia.
We
got to
get you some sunglasses and some hair grease.
I'm going to try to pass for Italian.
You're going to take from the gifts and you're going to put them on your mouth.
Should I repeat that one?
No. You heard the four balls.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're basically out of it.
No, we got
Santa,
you.
Who's your secret Santa, Mom?
Let's see. Who am I secret Santa?
This one is it.
Who did we have yet? It says it on the back.
Who's got...
That's not the secret Santa gift.
Oh.
That's somebody else generously giving to you.
Somebody breaking the rules.
Catherine and Jennifer.
Yeah, that's right.
Who is Grandma's name?
I don't know who they are.
Grandma's gonna figure it out.
Well, where is...
It's on the floor next to Grandma. She's got some.
This is
in the mail.
This is the warm up.
When we do different things.
How many years ago?
When I used to be with the Browns.
Me and Dad cleaned out the attic at Clara's. We found tons of grass and paper.
That was like the 60s. Yeah, all right. What can I
say? We're going to do this one in my hair.
So are you born? 5, 6, 7, 8,
what is it? Show the...
Don't show them, Ma. That's just between you and Jennifer.
Cool.
Yes, just between you and Jennifer.
It's lingerie.
Woo!
Yes.
Mistake!
We did that at the unique,
huh?
We didn't get somebody else's.
You didn't want me to hold it. It's underwear.
Yeah, you are.
Jennifer bought it.
Yeah. Hey, Brett, will you grab Grandma's wrapping paper for her?
Yes, I'll buy it. We just wait.
Tell us you didn't buy it.
Oh, I did.
Yeah.
Moving on to the next room.
All right, now this, I think this is your secret Santa gift.
Let's figure out
who
had Grandma,
like
I said, from Dan.
There, that's
yeah.
Who's
Santa.
It's 2KK.
Kris Kringle. Not that Klu Klux or anything.
Who's Kris Kringle?
They say it's Claus, silly.
Oh, yeah. I lifted up my arm.
You don't even know who Kris Kringle is? Kris Kringle is Santa.
Yak.
After all that good stuff.
You got that on tape, too.
What did you say?
Robert's over there dying right now.
What did you say?
Remember, this is on camera, and we don't need to watch it over.
You'll have to watch it on camera if you want to hear it.
I missed all the good stuff.
No, I'll tell you.
You'll see me for once.
Pardon me?
I said something smells good around here.
That's my wife.
So
now I get to go home with her.
You can't have her.
She's mine.
You guys want a knife?
Like that.
No. Okay.
That's her witch. She gets to go home.
What is it?
Well,
she's disappointed it's not more underwear. Only cops.
He likes you.
horse glasses. See, aren't they pretty?
Are they big enough?
Oh, they're beautiful.
Oh, wow.
We put them to the test.
You put a lot of liquor in
there. Yeah. Those are the liquor glasses, right?
Get two shots to half a shot of water.
Boy, you've got that down.
Yeah.
Well,
thank
it's
you.
Really a
jigger to a snitch.
Dad, not
on camera.
Well, I better get that there.
You got one more there. That was from Daniel.
Are there two glasses there? One for Christine? Oh, okay. Then you can have Father Matt, too.
No, he's on a diet.
It's all right. We'll give him Diet 7 Up in his booze.
You don't smoke.
You don't?
You quit smoking?
I guess we did that at the office.
Who?
Fat tummy though.
He's always had that.
He was thin when I seen him.
He wasn't thin?
No, I don't think so.
He always looked like he was due.
You sweat just by sitting.
This is for Dad.
You gotta hold up the chalice.
I mean, it's the one that I and I see
them,
I get
work. He needs a fulcrum and a lever and a
fulcrum. No, it's a holy miracle. The thing levitates.
Every mass is a miracle. Please, God, pick up the chalice.
Dude, we're going to have like lightning bolts coming out.
Oh, we're recording.
It's still Grandma.
We're all going to
Grandma's still opening.
I sliced cheese, I got a glove, and I got another package of balls from the Big Bud Man. Good
so how many balls total do you have now?
I have 47.
Okay. And only 6 anti-sliced teas, that's a mismatch. Okay, let's see what you guys got, Katie and Bud.
Golf course, passes for Bubba Golf Course and Bob. We got a nice shirt from Dad and Catherine Jennifer.
Let's see that shirt.
And you got some balls from Dad, Catherine Jennifer.
Let's see your shirt.
Some serious salsa.
A single serving salsa again.
And a bag of chips.
A bag, lovely.
Six pounds of chips.
And I got booze. What else could you possibly want?
Thank you, coffee.
Yes.
Coffee, booze, and an ice cream scoop.
Drink my coffee. No, I can drink my ice cream.
That's a cereal spoon.
I went into an S&A yesterday and said free coffee. And so I stuck my thing under this and pulled it. And all this crap came out. And here was the last day.
Oh, man.
So I walk up there and it said free coffee. And so at any rate, there was a church before.
Okay.
The Church of Blessed.
I got a Viking sweatshirt.
Who gave you that stuff?
Cool.
Who gave you that?
You got so many presents. What's the deal here?
Who's the nice, generous person that gave you that cool stuff?
The what one?
Who gave you it?
This one?
Yeah.
Bud.
Oh, okay. Bud?
Bud.
Bud again?
Bud again. That's 3 out of 3, Bud. Yes.
Bud, yes. Man.
You got to go to a business, Bud, of buying gifts. You know,
there you go.
People will hire that.
Yeah, I'll make lots of money.
Okay, what else?
Cackle of fish.
Oh, yeah?
Yes.
We saw somebody eating that in church yesterday during Christmas Mass.
I got socks.
Goldfish?
Yes.
I got one too.
Did ya?
The three left.
I'm confused.
Brett wants one.
I got socks.
I suddenly know why God invented guns. Go ahead.
I thought he'd be better off with a guitar.
Okay, Catherine, what'd you get?
Would be the one thing that would bond him and Bob.
Hey.
Tabitha, let me see the yellow doll.
Dirty girl.
You did.
You said did. Yes, I actually asked for this. I got a whole gobload of paint. God.
Paint?
Yes.
Is that human war paint?
It's washable.
And I got the weather guide. I asked for this. It teaches you about clouds and weather.
Okay, cool.
Thank you.
It's going to be a know-it-all.
Yes.
A know-it-all.
I think they're all from Grandpa.
Okay.